heard on high. I sat down with kind of this kind of a 12-string guitar kind of feel, and I literally said on the front end of the work tape, I'm like, you know, in the style of the Mavericks, because that was kind of what I was hearing. It's like, you take this, you know, classic song, get rid of all of the orchestral chords, simplify it down into three standard chords, and just have that rhythm and that jangly kind of thing. And it turned out with so much energy, and it ended up being the first track on the record.